Hello and welcome back to another one of our Caring Cooks recipes.
Today we are focusing on steamed rice. You will need 1 cup of rice, 1.5 cup of water, 1 teaspoon of salt.
Always remember to wash your hands before cooking.
And the method is, wash rice in a bowl under cold running water for a few minutes. Drain all water. Pour 1.5 cup of water to saucepan, add rice and salt, bring to the boil. Turn heat down low, leave rice to steam, moving on saucepan for 10 minutes. Rice is cooked when the grains are soft and squeezed. Thank you.